So I was working in information technology, and in our department, we were hiring a lot of contractors for work. And that was something that I saw. There was a lot of room for improvement, for efficiencies to be brought into that process, and to do it for a much lower cost. So that is something that it was clear to me when I wanted to start my company, what I wanted to do, because the opportunity kind of presented itself to me while I was working